Welcome to Futex. Kenji Yamaguchi, the president of both the Japan Robot Association, JARA, and Fanuc, reported that automation is expected to drive a rise in robot orders of around 1.15 trillion yen and 150 billion yen in production of 2023. The figures should mark a new milestone as Japan's robot order amount is set to reach a historic high for the third consecutive year and its production is predicted to exceed the 1 trillion yen barrier for the first time. Due to labor shortages, Japan's robot order amount in 2022 will rise 2.9% year-on-year to about 1.11 trillion yen, much higher than 811.6 billion yen in 2019 before the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic, due to the ongoing introduction of robots in manufacturing and logistics. In 10 years, robots will replace 49% of Japan's workforce, according to Japan's NRI. Number 1. ACE humanoid robot can perform heavy tasks. In Japan, the National Institute of Advanced Industrial Science and Technology, AIST, has developed a humanoid robot capable of doing heavy work. The robot is 1.8 meters tall and weighs 110 kilograms. The robot has been designed with a strong upper body and arms that can lift heavy objects weighing up to 30 kilograms. As well as being capable of delicate manipulation, the robot's hands are also capable of handling fragile objects. The ACE robot is equipped with a range of sensors, including force sensors in each finger and torque sensors in each of its six-axis arms, which enable it to accurately measure the amount of force it applies to objects. In addition to adapting to changing environments, the robot can also perform complex tasks such as using tools and recognizing objects thanks to its advanced control system. In industrial settings, the ACE robot can assist with heavy manual labor and increase productivity by assisting with heavy manual work. Number 2. Performing sewage pipe inspections. Because Japan's sewage system is short on workers, Tumsuk has developed a spider-like robot called SPD-1 to inspect sewage pipes. Designed to navigate through narrow pipes that humans cannot access, the multi-legged walking robot measures 21 by 25 by 28 centimeters and weighs about 3.5 kilograms. The operator uses a game-like controller with a cable for remote power and control of the spider robot. As an operator, you can view real-time video from SPD-1's built-in camera, which can be either the Raspberry Pi Camera Module 2 or an XDV360 360-degree camera. By using the latter, users do not have to manipulate the camera physically, but can tilt and pan using their own touch screen. The robot's spider eyes are LED spotlights and sensors that assess the surrounding environment. SPD-1 can be used alone for inspections, but Tumsuk wants to connect three robots using ropes for group inspections. Using a mechanical arm with a handheld tool, the third robot will use its mechanical arm to repair the pipeline, and the lead robot will navigate the pipeline. Number 3. Speaker at the Temple. In a bid to make Buddhism more popular, Japan's Taiji Temple, which has been around for 400 years, has resorted to something rather unusual, introducing a robot version of the Bodhisattva Kannon as its treasure. The hope is that this will help reimagine the religion and draw in younger crowds. However, some traditionalist Buddhists have reacted negatively, describing the Minder robot as a Frankenstein version of their deity. Although it is thought by some to possess AI capabilities and eventually reach enlightenment, such notions are not enough to quell the opposition. Noriyuki Godo, head priest at Kaiju Temple, said, "The robot will never die and will be able to update itself and evolve forever. Having a robot that can store knowledge forever with no limits is a good thing." According to Godo, the robot is changing Buddhism by reaching out to younger generations who may not be interested in traditional temple activities. "We hope it will help people reach enlightenment." The life-size Minder robot began serving at Taiji Temple earlier this year, with movable arms, body, and head, covered in silicone on its hands, face, and shoulders, making it look like human skin. Minder was developed by Taiji Temple in collaboration with Professor Hiroshi Ishiguro, a leading researcher in robotics and artificial intelligence at Osaka University. In order to reach out to younger generations who may not be familiar with traditional Buddhist monks, Godo hopes to introduce Minder, which cost about $1 million to create. Number 4. Agriculture robot. In Japan, one of the world's most aged populations, the rural population is dwindling. This brings about a major national security crisis as their food self-sufficiency rate is already low and there are no successors for aging farmers. As the population keeps declining, it is impossible to recruit younger generations in agriculture due to labor shortages in other areas. Therefore, two solutions to tackle this long-term agricultural labor problem are either increasing foreign workers or fast-tracking automation. At a study group called Profitable Agriculture Research Association, farmers in Shintomi Town, Miyazaki Prefecture, Japan, expressed the need for automated harvesters. Agrist Agriculture Robot Company developed the 16-kilogram L robot, which is powered by AI. It efficiently harvests bell peppers with precision, taking approximately 28 seconds for one pepper. Not only can it cut off excessive branches to save time, but also collects images of immature bell peppers while conducting diagnoses on potential diseases and forecasting harvest. This machine can work non-stop for up to 4 hours with one charge. Number 5. AI Robot Chef. Japan is known for its advanced technology and innovation, and the latest addition to this list is the Robot Chef. Riki is a Japanese robotics company that specializes in developing and producing robots for use in the food service industry. One of their popular creations is a pancake-making robot that can create custom pancakes in various shapes and sizes. The Riki pancake robot is designed to be user-friendly and efficient. It features a touchscreen interface that allows users to easily input their desired pancake shape and size, and the robot will automatically mix the batter, pour it onto the griddle, and flip the pancake to ensure even cooking. The robot can produce up to 200 pancakes per hour, making it an ideal solution for busy restaurants and cafes. In addition to their pancake robot, Riki has also developed other noodle-making robots for use in the food industry. These robots are designed to improve efficiency, reduce labor costs, and provide consistent quality for customers. Autech, a Japan-based company, designed models that can churn out sushi at the touch of a button. They can produce up to 2,400 nigiri rice balls and 200 sushi rolls per hour. These robots are meant to aid sushi chefs, especially in chain restaurants and cafeterias. Number 6. Store with a wide variety. Tokyo startup Telexistence revealed it has deployed NVIDIA AI-enabled beverage replenishment robots in several hundred Family Mart convenience stores. Japan has the third highest density of convenience stores in the world with 56,000, 16,000 being from Family Mart alone. With these robots carrying out repetitive tasks such as restocking beverages, employees are freed to take on more demanding activities like interacting with customers. Telexistence's TX Scara robots are programmed through NVIDIA Jetson platforms, and beverage restocking is just one of its applications. It is also creating an AI-powered warehouse logistics system for sorting and picking packages. Deployment began at 300 Family Mart stores during August this year, and Telexistence intends to extend its robot's autonomous presence in many other Family Marts and large chain convenience stores over the coming years. Number 7. Robots that rescue earthquake victims. Japan's Yokohama Police Department has developed a groundbreaking caterpillar-style rescue robot which can transport people to safety, slashing casualty rates by 60%. At first, this revolutionary machine was simply created as a rectangular box and earned the nickname Caterpillar Coffin. Having tested and vastly improved upon the design, cameras, mechanical arms, and sensors were all added. These sensors can even detect the condition of those in need of assistance. All firefighting teams and security departments in Japan have since acquired the robot due to its remarkable effects. A derivative version of it even made an appearance close to the Fukushima nuclear leak. Moreover, to prevent the caterpillar-style rescue robot from being unable to enter narrow gaps, Japan has also invented a snake-like robot that can be used in conjunction with it, greatly improving rescue work. Number 8. Recipient robot. Through the use of robots at the front counters of Hanna hotels, the chain has gained a reputation and reduced labor costs, and now opens a robot-staffed hotel for business travelers. In order to offer customers a stress-free experience, the chain uses cutting-edge technology. As the world's first robot-staffed hotel chain, Hen Na Hotel is known for welcoming guests with robot dinosaurs. The labor shortage caused by Japan's aging population and low birth rate is visible in many industries, but it has had a particularly strong effect on the restaurant industry, since trained and experienced managers are needed. To work through this problem, Japan is rolling out automation technology to automate food preparation process. Kyushu House 10 Bosch already has a robotic restaurant on site, where it offers 5 dishes and beverages such as drinks and ice cream, all of which are provided by automatons. Yaskawa Electric, a Japanese industrial robot company, is the supplier of this control technology. Number 9. The insurance industry. In less than 2 years, Fukuoka Mutual Life Insurance expects to increase productivity by 30% and see a return on investment. The company said it will save £1 million a year after installing the £1.4 million AI system this month. Maintaining the system will cost about £100,000. The rapid development of artificial intelligence has caused many people to worry about robots replacing human jobs in the future. Number 10. Warehouse robot. Mujin has created motion control software for industrial robots that is powered by artificial intelligence. Typically, robots are programmed to perform specific actions and responses. However, with Mujin's controllers, robots can now make real-time adjustments to their movements, enabling them to respond to different scenarios as they happen without the need for pre-programming. Mujin's innovative technologies are primarily used in areas such as logistics, warehousing, and factory automation, where they excel at functions like picking, packing, and sorting. In collaboration with JD.com, a leading Chinese e-commerce firm, the startup has achieved a significant milestone by creating the world's first fully automated warehouse without any human staff. In conclusion, the use of robots instead of humans in Japan has become a popular trend in recent years. It offers numerous benefits such as increased productivity, efficiency, and cost savings. Additionally, robots can be programmed to perform tasks that are dangerous or too difficult for humans to carry out. In any case, the use of robots is becoming increasingly prevalent in Japan, and it is clear that they will play an important role in shaping the country's future. As technology continues to advance, it will be interesting to see how robotics will continue to evolve and transform society. Thanks for watching.